Time now for Rick's Rallies. The Sycamores' Devontae Brown with a sweet spin move. Off balance, he throws up the shot off glass with his offhand, scores and draws the foul. Devontae makes Rick's Rallies for two plays this week. He gets the award for ice in the veins. He drills this three with 2 seconds left to win the game for ISU Saturday at Southern Illinois. Devontae Brown, Mr. Clutch. Perry Meridian senior Dylan Windler shows off his jumping ability with a two-handed slam. Easy to see why this kid is going to Belmont. He is so athletic. Northview's Drew Lumpston joins the dunk parade this week. Look at the Knights big man rock the rim. Impressive dunk by Lumpston. One dribble and he goes up and throws it down. Way to go, Drew. That does it for this week's edition of Rick's Rallies. Keep hustling and making the plays because you never know when the camera will be on you and you could be part of the next Rick's Rallies.